contacted earlier this week. Ryan gave me a call and said, hey, you free Friday midday? And I made it down last night and got to come out and DJ this Friday practice.
It's pretty cool. Getting me more motivated for the day.
You know, something different. Most schools don't got that, so, you know, school to be the first ones to probably do something like that.
That's a great surprise, you know. It's like a club in here, you know. About to get live.
It's sick, though. I hope this turns into a regular thing.
Oh, the DJ's excellent. I'm fired up about it. I don't know a lot about DJs, so.
It's cool to be part of something that no one else is doing in the country. It's cool to know that they asked me to be the guy to be the first DJ at a practice, especially when you have all the media around, that kind of thing. It really just picks the guys up and makes them want to work harder, and it keeps them live all through practice when they get tired, it brings them up.